plot to steal the land of my people. But in ending this threat, I have revealed another. On his body was a letter addressed to John Pitcairn containing orders to root out and destroy Patriot weapons and supplies. Should he succeed in this, the colonists will be unable to maintain their resistance, and the Templars will surely take control. So long as Pitcairn lives, the danger remains. I need to find him. He needs to die. I thought it might bring clarity or instill a sense of accomplishment, but all I feel is regret.
Hold fast to that. Such sacrifices must never come lightly.
I had to do it. Not only for my people, but for all the others Johnson would have harmed.
It's a start. But to truly be free of Templar influence, all of them must be dealt with in turn. Even your father.
I know.
You speak the words, but do you believe them? Seems we've company.
What is it?
A request for aid from Paul Revere. Seems the Redcoats are up to something in Boston. Guess you made an impression on the Sons of Liberty.
They mistake me for one of their own. Please tell Mr. Revere he has my sympathies, but I cannot help at present.
You might wish to reconsider. John Pitcairn is mentioned by name.
Where am I to go?
Mr. Revere's house in Boston. If you'd like, I can...
Thank you. To all sailors!
Allow me to serve you. Can I assist you, sir?
Thank you.